Hello everybody and welcome back to more The Legend of Zelda Oracle of Ages Blind. Last time we finally completed that puzzle after who knows how much years of trying, and this time we'll go back to where we were previously. I don't know what part of that I missed, but I definitely know I missed something. So we're gonna try to fix whatever we messed up. Die please, thank you. I need seeds. Honestly. No. Why do innuendos come to my head at any given moment? Making me think I'm some kind of perv. Sadly, I probably am. Move the man. You know what? You mess with the bull, you get the spin attack. I'm pretty sure that's how it goes. Okay. So we jumped from down there, from up there, after going around. Put your mouth in there, put your tongue in. Oh my god, why is this song of all songs in my head? It's funny story, I was telling people about what a certain Caribbean island, I think it's, did when it comes to the female, the vagina. Basically, someone asked me, what words do we have for it over there? And I'm like, just sawfish, really. Sawfish, just saltfish. Like, salt fish. I was like, what? There's also a song called Saucepan, and the saucepan is, well, you can guess what the saucepan is, obviously. And there's a song called Put Your Mouth In De, Put Your Tongue In De, Put Your Mouth And Your Tongue In The Saucepan, and it's pretty obvious what that song is saying. You know, now that I think about it, that's hard. Can I shoot it? No, I can't. I wonder. I'm gonna try something real quick. Can I be on top of it? And just continue being on top of it? Look at this guy! Who's a genius? Who's a blood clot genius? I am! I'm the blood clot genius. Oh shit. I'm the blood clot genius. I'm a blood clot genius. I'm a blood clot genius. Okay. So now we just hit this one and we're all clear. Hit it quick. Run. Land on top of this. Move over. And okay, so we can just go up now. And that leads to that spot that was blocked off being not blocked off anymore. Oh my god, stop stabbing me in the butt. Stabby, 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 all the stupid keys. Stabby, 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 all the... Oh god. Oh. I have a question, do they? Okay, I thought the mines would have... I mean, the spikes would have just set it off automatically. Oh my god, he can reach me. Please give me that shield right now. Get out, bugger. Think you're better than me? You think you can walk up more than me? And down here we have... Oh, joy to the world. I'm so... That doesn't help. That didn't help at all. Okay. Jump. Okay, I know what I need to do. Oh my god. Cheese and bread. Something's in here, huh? Alright. Let's find out what the mystery seed guy says. Where's my seed satchel? Oh, I already have it. And... wrong button. I'm so used to it. Bring all to me. Okay. Oh my god. Yeah. I ain't so sure what I'm supposed to do. Oh, I have an idea. Okay. Okay. What I want is you on the bottom. If I think correctly, that works. And then we have these three. Send you around. Blood clot. I have no idea what the hell I'm doing right now. Okay, so... let's wind up. I'm gonna push these two together. Oh! Farts. How do I undo this? I need to push it down, but I don't think I'm capable of pushing it down. God. Oh my god. Oh my goodness god. Why are these puzzles so popular in this dungeon? Push you, push you, push you, push you. Push you. And we get them in that same position these guys are in. Fun, right? Not really. The way I'm just doing it right now is just being... okay... okay. The way I'm doing this right now is just being as cheap as possible. Up. Cross. Okay. Before we do that, let's put one right here. Now let's put one right here. Now let's move one right here, and thank you! Oh my god! The Bosky. Oh my god, that was actually... Oh my god. That's better. Having it on anything else but A is so weird for me. And just go, just go, just get out of this room. There's also that. So, yeah, how do we do that? Okay. Okay, there we go. Let's just get this. And this is... Money! Who's got the money? Money! Lord of mercy. Send no mercy. Balls. I still don't know where the boss is, though. So, doing all of this is all fine and dandy, and I progress a lot, but I have no clue where the boss is. So, how does this overall help me progress? I mean, I got the boss key, which means I should be able to access the boss now, but that doesn't change the fact that I don't know where he is. Where the boss... Wait. Am I stupid? Answer is, I am. Keep moving. Nope. We're supposed to go down. Two screens. What's down here? Oh god. Oh, my. Wait, you annoyance. Oh my god, let's go around. This is annoying as hell. Stop shooting me in the butt. It's not fun. How would you like it if I stuck if I stuck my sword up your butt? Jeez. Then again, I probably wouldn't feel it. We going all out. We gonna walk them, make them all out. We going all out. We gonna walk them, make them all out. So if you can't stop the pressure, run. Who can't stop the pressure, run? You can't stop the pressure, run. I move, let we pass. Okay, and next room. Okay. There we go. Bosky. Nope. God. It's gonna be very difficult for me to get hearts back, isn't it? Okay. Nope. This is good enough. It's time for our little game. I break apart if you can force me back together and blow me away. And before you do, I shall take a bit of your soul. Now begin. What? Oh my god. The hell? That's weird. I can also stall it. So, I'll put those two on a collision course at least. Then I'll try to stall one. Oh my god, did not work! Come on, there we go. Darn it. Darn, oh my god! This is, something else. Wait. Darn it. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, I can do that. Did not know. Oh my god. Oh my god. Please just hurry up and meet. Oh my. Thank you. Get rid of this. Let's just put them on the sinks. Deal. No. Oh my god. You're faster, so you have a higher chance of reaching around by him. So I'm just gonna work with that for now. And nope, too fast. Come on, different speeds. You're gonna meet eventually. This time. Come on. God damn it. Oh my. Well, screw you too, game. Well, screw you too. Oh my god. I need to slow it down a bit more when I see I'm about to meet like that. Oh my god, I'm about to die. Come on, keep going, keep moving, Link. Until we actually see something we can do. There we go. Okay. Oh my god. This is about to get even harder, isn't it? 22? Okay then. Oh my god. Oh my god. This way quick. Okay. Come on. Please tell me that's it. Oh my god, no. I can't do anymore. This is insane. This is insane. Come on. Shoot. Okay, got those two together. I got that one stuck on one. Okay. Darn it. Okay. Please tell me I have some breathing room. Okay, I need you to come down here. Oh my god. Crap, I need to get that block. Move it away. Okay. Now let's just wait it out. Where hopefully it's safe. Please tell me that's it. Please tell me that is it. Oh my god, thank you. Oh my god, that was a really tough boss fight. But it all paid off because now we have the sacred soil, an essence of time, all that lies sleeping in the bosom of the earth will know the nourishing warmth of the sacred soil. Oh, yeah. Someone's gonna hate me for that. Link, I still hear an essence echoing near Rolling Ridge, huh? I think someone's come. Huh? I was digging a new tunnel, and I ended up here. Hey, what are you doing here? Don't you know the games are the new fad on the Rolling Ridge? You should check them out too. Alright. Next time on The Legend of Zelda, The Oracle of Ages, we'll go and find out what these games are. See you guys then.